2016 and 2017 is the highest year Nigeria youth migrated from Nigeria to Libya. You have a lot of black. Even in Suprata, one state where they raided the black, over 30,000 black was raided just in one state, and over 15,000 Nigerians, honestly. And they maltreat us a lot.
And I want to beg the Nigeria government, because the Nigeria ambassador that are representing Nigerians in the embassy there asked me to pass this message to the Nigeria government, because they were the one that truly helped us. Let us go. They are having a problem of insecurity. That's why they can't get to our Nigerians. So I'm begging the Nigeria government to please, in any way they can help them get across other Nigerians because of the mafias in Libya.